Alright, good morning everybody, it's Brad here on this Railfan vlog. And we have a train coming this way, heading towards Hastings, and there's also going to be a late Amtrak included with it. So, let's get the show started. It's a beautiful day to be outside too. And we're just waiting for this Amtrak to arrive. It'll come about after around 8, about 10 minutes or something like that. Because who knows? Alright, then we have another train that might have parked on the siding waiting for the Amtrak to pass. Could be an oil ethanol train or something. All right, we have an eastbound Amtrak that is coming this way, so. Well, that didn't take very long either. Thank you. train coming by just right after Amtrak. That was pretty good. Thanks for watching. But wait, there's more. We have a Union Pacific train that is leaving Wood River right now. Something else they were booking. That 8392 had a brand new paint job on that ace. So thanks for watching. All right, we're in about Kearney right now, and there is, he's picking up his load. It's a local freight. Let me see here, that's a, let's pick up this load right now, scrap me. But wait, there's more. Of course, there's always is. Here we have a Union Pacific train just east of Kearney, bound to use that middle track as a triple track. No, actually, that local that's in the westbound side of the Union Pacific. It's a local freight coming this way. We have a short local coming this way. As you can see here. It's facing the other way. With some metal with it. It's a one unit. Yeah, he was booking. It's a short train. Thanks for watching. Yeah, but wait, there's more. We have a westbound manifest train and it's going through Shelton at this time. And we got some unusual load there. We're just around the Shelton area. This one has a KCS with it. going pretty good there. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching this video on my channel. If you like the video, give me a like. Comment on this video or any other videos I posted. And subscribe to my channel. It certainly helps and helps me get views out. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys on my next video. All right. Bye-bye.